What's up, everyone? Welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, thank you so much for clicking on my video. My name is Mara. We like to grow hair here on this channel, so definitely make sure that you are subscribed and you hit that bell so you don't miss out on any future videos, because again, there is another hair challenge coming up. I know I've been saying that for quite some time, but it's gonna be the next video, I promise. My store has launched, so definitely make sure that you guys go ahead and check it out. I will link the website right here for you guys. But today we're actually going to be doing finger coils. I told you guys in one of my last videos that I'm focusing more on finger coils to try and train my hair, because when I big chopped and I went completely natural, I didn't really take the time to learn my hair, meaning that I didn't put any effort in to try to get my curls to curl properly. That's probably why my hair looks how it does. So I'm gonna try to train my hair with finger coils, which you guys can see. The products that I did use that combo that I showed to you guys in that video. If you haven't seen it, I will link that above as well. But those are the three products that I did use. And honestly, I was shook by these results. I actually really do like these results. I think I may like it a little bit more than a wash and go. And that says a lot. There's honestly not a lot of styles that I really do like with my natural hair, as opposed to when my hair was relaxed, but this one I honestly did tell a difference with my hair. And going forward, this may be the new do, okay? So yeah, I do hope you guys liked the video. I do hope you found it helpful. Please excuse the frizzy pieces. This is my first time doing my full head, and honestly, I may just start doing this going forward just to see what other products may work best for my hair and to prevent frizz. But yeah, like I said, I do hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna stop talking just so that way you guys can go ahead and enjoy it, and I will see you guys in the next one. We'll be right back.